Alright, just a short video on how I make my goat milking machine. What we have here is a brake bleeding pump. These go from $20 to $60 on eBay. Look that up, get the $20 ones. They do exactly the same thing as the $60 ones. PVC tube, you want it to be able to tighten on the end of that. So once your pump turns up, you can work that out. Get a container, put your tube in, make sure you've got grommets that seal tight. We want no air getting in there. Container, try and get a round one that seals. You can get a square one, but if you do get a square one, get one that's a little bit more expensive because the cheap ones just don't work. Then, PVC pipe out to the outer shell of a syringe. Get that to suit your animal's teat. That's the ideal thing. Then you'll get your airtight seal. What you do is you pump this, you attach that, a vacuum is drawn in there, the vacuum comes out and sucks the milk out of your animal's teat, and it fills that up. Don't overdo it. Too much suction can hurt your animal. Don't do that. No.